Miss Everglot, how rude of me to, well,